And my hobbies include playing volleyball, watching movies, and reading novels. Volleyball, I play volleyball because volleyball tells me about one of the important characteristics that's present in every human being, and which is teamwork. And it teaches us the importance of each and every team player in the each and every player in the team. And I also like to read novels in my free time. I feel like it's your priority because the music are helping my favorite. And it has three parts, and the whole and the new part is the part is the whole new level of paradigm shifts. And when you go from one part to another part, you will see how your paradigm shifted to another level. Means the book is so intense in itself. And the book describes the book depicts Lord Shiva. It portrays Lord Shiva as a common man who don't have any supernatural powers or any powers at all. And he became God not by any powers, not by any external powers, but by his karma, by his belief, and that's all.